shots. So is this thing dying down or gaining steam?
No, this thing has actually picked up some steam. It looks like the story of the Republican congressman who lashed out at the president isn't going away, at least anytime soon.
The reforms I'm proposing would not apply to those who are here illegal.
Now, Congressman Wilson's shout-out accusing the president of lying during a speech to Congress looks at least like a partial advantage for Democrats in health care reform. And the Democrats are going with it. They're now threatening to slap Wilson's wrist and expected to bring a resolution to the floor as early as next week, admonishing Wilson for his conduct if he doesn't give a speech apologizing on the House floor, John.
And every time you look, Joe, all this money flying around, campaign cash being raised, the numbers keep changing. Give us the 48-hour money chase update.
Well, look, Wilson may be sorry, but he's not that sorry. It's the American way. Wilson is using this uproar, of course, to raise money for that next reelection, claiming he's under attack by Washington liberals, and Republicans say he's raised more than $700,000.
It was wrong, and I apologized to the president shortly afterwards, and he has acknowledged my sincerity. This occurred after a month of town hall meetings and deeply emotional conversations I had with constituents. I need your help now. If you agree with me that the government-run health plan is bad medicine for America, then I ask for your support.
So, Joe, a fair amount of people agreeing with Congressman Wilson. What about his Democratic challenger? Last night, he had about $200,000 in 24 hours. Where are we now?
That number's way up from last night. The Democratic challenger is Rob Miller. His campaign said tonight he's raised over $1 million. And this is the same guy who lost to Wilson last time around by something like 10 percentage points, maybe. So it's still too early to say, but it could be a tougher race for Wilson than last time around. The campaign says that money came from 20. 20-